we help one another. There is a conversation between a family group, father and a son. There is mother also, but let us read what they are saying to each other. The son says to father, Papa, let me help you carry the packets. What does the son say? Papa, let me help you carry the packets. So the father says, thank you, Rohan. This is the way they helped each other. The son helped the father. Helping one another. People in a family help one another. They share the work at home. They share the work at home. They share something or other thing at home. Mama and father, mother and father, they both help each other at home, and even you also help your family members. Okay, how do we help each other? This we are going to read today in this chapter. Kaise hum apne mama papa ki help karte hain, mama papa kaise hamari help karte hain? This we are going to study. See, father works in an office. Father kahan work karte hai normally? Father works in an office. He brings things from the market. He sometimes helps mother in the kitchen too. How does he help us? He bring things from the market. Papa jab market se aate, mama sometimes call and say, aaj aap khane mein ye le aana, aaj aap mere child ke liye ye le aana, might be Corinne ke liye ye le aana, or Rusham ke liye ye le aana. So mama says like this. And the father brings different things from the market. Right? Then he sometimes helps the mother in kitchen too. Read everyone in your book. Everyone pay attention in your book. He sometimes helps mother in the kitchen too. Sometimes father helps the mothers in the kitchens also. Next, mother cooks food and keeps the house clean. What mother does? Mother cooks delicious food for you all. Mama every time comes and asks, what do you want to eat, Aryan? What do you want to eat, Yuvi? So mama, cooks delicious foods for you. And then she take care of our need. Wo hamari needs ka bhi dhyan rakhti hai. Like what do we need? Aur hamari stationery finish to nahi ho rahi. Hamare toys old to nahi ho rahe. What mother does? Mother takes care of our needs. Small, small needs. Some mothers go to office also. Some mother, they go to office also. Aapki bahut sari mamas hoti hain, right? They also go to office. Let us read the fact, aunt. Some animals like ants and bees live with their families. They also share their work. Some animals live with their families. They don't leave their families away. They don't leave their families away. They live together within a family like ant and bees, and they also share their work. Wo bhi apna work share karti hain, just like we do. Come to the next page. Page number 37. Parents look after the needs of the family. Parents together, father also and mother also, क्या करते हैं वो हमारी family की need का भी ध्यान रखते हैं. कैसे ध्यान रखते हैं? Let us read it. Parents help children with their studies. Your mother, father help करते हैं आप लोगों की studies में. They help with their children. They play with their children. Sorry, वो आपके साथ games भी खेलते हैं, different puzzles, quiz, activity games. Mama, papa always play with you. They read stories to them. Number three is they read stories to them. Your parents, many a times aap kehte hain, mama aaj koi story suna do, papa aaj koi story suna do. So what do? They read stories, different stories. And the last, they also take care of grandparents. Aapke parents, aapke grandparents ka bhi dhyan rakhte hain. These are the very small, small things, but your parents do it all for your family members. Achha, these were the things, ye to wo cheeze thi, those parents are doing for the family. Par aapko pata hai, we We children also do many things for our family. We also help our family members. हम भी अपने family की help करते हैं. कैसे help करते हैं? Let us read it. Children help their mother in the kitchen. You also help the mother in the kitchen. How do you help in the kitchen, children? Sometimes mama says, beta, take this glass of water and give it to your grandfather. Huh? Yeah, take the salad plate and take it to your father. Go and ask your sister whether she needs another roti. Sister ko aap poochte ho, aapko aur roti bhi chahiye kya? These are the small things that children also help. Sometimes what mama says, beta, give me that packet of tomato. So what happens? Rudraksh came and Rudraksh had given the packet of tomato to mother. These are the small help. They help to keep the house clean. They help to keep the house clean. I hope many of you help your parents to keep your house clean. Huh? By doing some dusting, putting all the toys together in the almira, not throwing your towel on the bed like that only. You keep the house clean, and that is the basic help you can daily give to your parents. They help to carry things. You all help your family members to carry things, right or wrong? Yes, it is right. We help our parents to carry things. When they have lots of packets, we ask mama, mama, can I hold it for you? This way, you help also to carry things. Come to the next page. Children water the plants. Children water the plants and they take care of guests. What did the children do? Children water the plants also and they take care of the guest also. Guest ki aap kaise take care karte hain? First thing is you greet them very nicely, and another one, you can share the glass of water with them, or you can bring some juices for them. This grandma asked, we will do after 5 minutes. First, we are going to complete the reading. Fun with family. We have a lot of fun with our family. How do we have a lot of fun with our family? We celebrate festivals together. We eat meals together. Then we go for picnic. So we celebrate festivals together within a family. What do we do? हम भी अपनी मम्मा पापा के साथ पूरी फैमिली के साथ enjoy करते हैं, fun करते हैं. कैसे करते हैं? We celebrate festivals. We eat meals together. We go for picnics. We watch movies. We watch movies. What do we do? हम festivals एक साथ celebrate करते हैं. हम अपना मील एक साथ बैठ के खाते. यू शुड ऑल्सो ऑलवेज ईट योर मील ऑन डिनर टेबल. दिस सो यू नो, डिनर टेबल पे एक साथ बैठ के खाने से क्या होता है? दिस वी हैव रेड इन द गुड हैबिट्स ऑफ गुड फूडिंग हैबिट्स ऑल्सो. वॉट हैपन्स व्हेन वी ईट टुगेदर इन अ फैमिली? वी कैन टॉक टू देम एंड डोंट वॉच टेलीविजन व्हाइल ईटिंग योर मील्स. पुट योर मोबाइल्स एंड टेलीविजन अवे. ओके, जस्ट एंजॉय योर फैमिली मेंबर्स. We go for picnics. Your parents take you out for a picnic. Then we watch movies. Coming to the last page, we visit relatives with your family members together. We are with our family members. We visit our relatives. Then we celebrate special days. We celebrate special days. Special days like what? Like birthdays, anniversaries. These are some special days. Then we play games. Yes, we play games together with the family members. So many games we play together, na? So we play games. These are the different things that we do together. Jo hum apni puri family ke saath milkar karte hain. What we have done? Again, number one, it was we celebrate festival. Hum festival celebrate karte. Number two was we eat meals. Hum meals apne sab saath mein baith ke khate. Number three, we go for picnics. Number four, we watch movies. Hum movies bhi dekhte. Number five, we visit relatives. Number six, we celebrate special days. And number seven is we play games. These are the few different things that as a family together we can do. Over here, they have given you a point. Grandma asks, this I want you all of to do with your family also, with your mother also. What is the importance of grandparents in the family? Discuss. What is the importance of grandparents in the family? Grandparents ki kya importance hoti hai family mein? You know what are they? Who are the grandparents? Grandparents are the parents of your parents. Aapke bhi parents ke parents hote hain grandparents. So they are very much important. We should give them very much respect. Sit with them. Talk with them. Never disobey your grandparents. They are very, very elder than you. Aapse bahut bade hain. So kabhi bhi grandparents ko disobey nahi karna chahiye. Don't fight with them. Don't fight with your grandparents. Huh? Speak politely. Aur jo bhi aapke grandparents kehte hain na, you should listen to your grandparents. Grandparents ki stories. सुनिए उनसे स्टोरीज पूछिए. आप क्या करते थे दादू जब आप ऐसे थे, दादू आप जब मेरी एज में थे आप क्या करते थे. छोटी छोटी स्टोरीज यू शुड लिसन टू देम एंड देन यू विल फाइंड आउट दैट दे हैड अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ. ओके, अगेन ओवर हियर ऑन द लास्ट पेज समथिंग इज गिवन. ग्रैंडमा सेज It is important for a family to share their happiness as well as their problems. What does grandma teaches us? Grandma is over here telling us ki apni happiness bhi apni family ko share karni chahiye. Aur agar aapko koi problem ho rahi hai, to wo bhi apni family ko batani chahiye. Problems kaisi bhi ho sakti hai, small or big, but you should always come and tell to your family. बट प्रॉब्लम का मतलब ये नहीं है कि हम छोटी छोटी शिकायत करने के लिए मम्मा पापा को और फैमिली मेंबर्स को परेशान करेंगे. ओके, दिस इज हाउ वी हेल्प वन अनादर.